Hey everyone, welcome back to Smokecode YouTube channel. Today we are diving into an exciting project, crafting a smart blind stick using ESP32 and ultrasonic sensor. So create your project. As the name is smart blind stick, create project. Firstly, take an on interval node. The time period is of 1 second. Ultrasonic sensor. Connect the node. As you can see, there is no pencil icon. Done. Continuously tap on the node while pressing Ctrl. Tap on input. Hit on its pencil icon. Delete its property and rewrite it once again. Wrong. Remove, add, name, config, select, config, default, 0, update, done. Come back to your main flow, double tap on it. Here you can see there is a pencil icon, tap on that. SDA pin is connected to pin number 21 and the SCL pin is connected to pin number 22. Add and done. Here the output will be a distance, so use a display node. Distance, done. As in blind stick, if the stick hits certain obstacle, then it will produce a sound. So for that, we will be using if node. Connect the flow. If the distance is less than 4 cm or 10 cm, this will produce a sound. And if the distance is more than 10 cm, then it will remain in the off condition. For that, we will be using write node. Connect the flow. As we are using buzzer to produce sound, pin number is 4 and the pin level is 1. Pin level 1 means it's in high. If the distance is less than 10 cm, it will produce sound, and if the distance is more than 10 cm, then it will remain in off condition. Connect the flow, else condition. Select pin number. Pin number is 4 and the pin level is low, which means 0. Done. Look how easy is that. Verify. As you can see, there is no errors and warning. Hit the upload button. Firstly, connect your USB. Device port, COM3, load. Uploaded. Let us check the output of this smart blind stick. Thank you everyone.
Thank you.